Birds feel vulnerable when bathing and, like humans, are not generally agreeable to sharing a bath with others, especially across species. This natural, cool, spring-fed bird bath deep in the forest of the Great Smoky Mountains is a magnet for birds, especially as water becomes more scarce by late summer. Generally, a natural queuing process takes place with birds perching nearby to wait their turn. But no bird likes to linger when bathing more than a robin, and few birds are more impatient than blue jays. And thus a classic battle over a relaxing bath takes place. If you watch closely, you'll see both birds trying to hurry up the other while it's their turn. Robins tend to be passive-aggressive, and blue jays just feel enough is enough. After these two are done with their bathing battles, a small group of mourning doves moves in for a relaxing bath.